welcome back to my video. Today we have a very exciting video. We're going to be doing a Fashion Nova haul. Now I ordered this stuff for Black Friday, and let me tell you, it was a little stressful buying stuff off Fashion Nova for Black Friday. So I had probably about 8 to 10 things in my cart for Black Friday, and I only got about 3 items because everything kept getting deleted from my cart, because obviously they were selling out of a few different things, the popular ones at least. So this is going to be a mini haul, but nonetheless I wanted to show you what I got. And before I go any further, I want to show you something really special. So this past weekend I got my nails done, some Christmas nails. I really wanted to do just like a Christmas theme. And I actually haven't gotten my nails done for about 2 years now, since I graduated college. So I wanted to get just nails done randomly, and I think they turned out really good. So if you don't know who Brandon is, he's my boyfriend. He frequents this channel a lot, as you can tell. And his sister actually lives down here in Florida, and she runs a nail business. It's called Orlando Nail Tech, and she's mobile. She goes to Cleveland, and she's in Orlando as well. So she was very gracious and did my nails for me. And these are beautiful acrylic nails, as you can tell. She does really good design work. She's very creative, and she loves doing nails. So I just wanted to give her a shout out. I will link her information down below, so you can go check out her Instagram. And if you want to get your nails done, you can do that as well. But I just want to give her a shout out because she did such a good job on my nails, and I absolutely love them. So now let's get straight on into the video. All right, so let me show you this Fashion Nova bag that I got delivered to my house. Came in yesterday. So this actually took, I think about 2 weeks to get here. It took a little bit longer than Fashion Nova usually takes. They're not the quickest at shipping, but especially for their Black Friday sale, they were a little bit slower. But I finally got my package, so let's open it up and see what we got. All right, first item here took up like half the bag. I know exactly what this one is. So first item, I got a fuzzy jacket. This just looked so soft and comfortable. I've been needing something that's really soft for, you know, the cold Florida days that we have here. And I love being comfortable. I thought this would be perfect to pick up. On the inside, it's got a nice, like, almost silky feeling on the inside. I got this in a small, so we'll see how this fits. I wanted to fit a little bit tighter because I normally wear like tight long sleeves underneath my jackets, and I wanted this to be able to, you know, wear it in the office or wear it out and look really cute. It's got some pockets. You need to have a jacket with pockets, so that's good. And you get the idea. This is just a simple little fur jacket. And I got this in the color ivory. So let's try this one on and see how it looks. Alright, so this is the jacket on. This is so soft. I love the softness of this. This is so comfortable to wear. I mean, it doesn't go with the outfit, obviously. Definitely a look, definitely something I will be wearing over the winter. I could have used this morning, and I really wish that I had it with me, because this would have kept me really warm. So this looks really good. I did get it in a size small. It has 2 snap buttons right here. I got in a size small. It fits perfectly. And you could probably still wear a little bit of an oversized clothes underneath of it if you want to wear like a chunky sweater. I definitely think I have some room in here where I could actually wear like a chunkier shirt underneath. So yeah, this is so comfortable. It is so cute. I definitely recommend this. Just goes with like the Christmas holiday, definitely New Year's themed. I mean, this could go with a lot of different outfits. So I highly recommend this, and I think it's good for, you know, those cold winter days. I think you'll be really warm wrapped up in this, and you look really cute doing it. So this one gets a thumbs up in my book. Absolutely love it. Definitely recommend. All right, second item is this. See what we got? All right, I remember this. This was just a simple black turtleneck. That's actually a really short turtleneck. I think that's called a mock neck. Mistake me if I'm wrong, because I have no idea. I got this one in a medium, it looks like. And this is actually really thin material. I actually thought it was going to be a little bit thicker, like some of my other mock turtlenecks that I have. So this is a lot thinner than I thought, which might be okay since I live in Florida. But just know, if you live somewhere cold, this probably won't keep you really warm. And yeah, this is pretty simple. You can't really tell too much on screen because it's like pure black. So let's just try this one on and see how it fits. Alright, so this is the shirt on. Just like I thought, this is very, very thin material. It's not uncomfortable by any means, but it's not the best material for a shirt either. And I don't think you can tell on screen because it is very black, but I think it is actually a little bit see-through, especially when stretched out. So I think it's a little see-through overall. So I don't know exactly about the quality of the shirt. Again, I did get it on Black Friday, so it was a very cheap shirt to buy. But I honestly think you could probably get this almost anywhere. And for the quality, you could probably find something a lot better for around the same price. So this one, I might have to give a thumbs down. It's not my favorite. But don't mind the thinness. We'll put this jacket over it. I think this outfit just became 1,000 times better. This plain black with an ivory, you know, fuzzy jacket. This definitely looks really cute, and now you're gonna be warm instead of freezing with just the turtleneck underneath of it. So if you would do, if you do want to pick up a simple turtleneck, you don't care about it being really thin, but definitely go for it. You can layer it with a nice jacket like this one, which I definitely like the look of. But as far as just the shirt itself, I think you could definitely find a better quality turtleneck for somewhere else. But I'm definitely going to have to give the turtleneck a thumbs down. But overall, I like the look of this outfit. And living in Florida, I think a thin turtleneck would be okay. So it's not the end of the world, but I guess it'll work for me. But I'm not sure if it'll work if you live somewhere a little bit colder. So take that with what you will, but I definitely think you could get better quality somewhere else. All right, last but not least, we have some pants. So this is a size 7. I believe that these are capris. They don't go all the way down to your ankles, and they're really ripped up, a little distressing on them as well. I'm gonna see how these fit. They actually kind of look a little big. I range between like a 6 and an 8, so I thought maybe a 7 would be good. So we're gonna try these on and hopefully they fit. But they look like really good denim material. They look like they're really good quality. There's a few rips on the pockets in the back. These are supposed to fit a little loose, I believe, in the leg. They're not supposed to be super tight. So we'll see how this fits on. So I guess let's try these on and see how they look. Alright, so these are the pants on. And I don't know exactly what happened here with the sizing, because I'm usually between like a 6 and an 8, you know? So thinking 7 is pretty close to both of those. And 7 would probably work, but look at this. That is a big gap. I don't know Fashion Nova's sizing exactly. I don't think I really double checked, but I would say this is definitely not true to size. This is a lot bigger. Like a lot bigger. Like look at all of this excess back here. Like, and it just doesn't look good. It's super baggy. It is a little bit high-waisted, but it like just doesn't fit at all. So I mean, just for the fit, I'm gonna have to give it a thumbs down because it obviously doesn't work. I don't think I can even fix it with a belt. That's how bad like the sizing is. These are pretty low. They are almost at the ankle. They are super ripped all the way down past the knee, which are really cute, but it just doesn't fit. So unfortunately, I'm gonna give these ones a thumb down. If they fit, maybe they would look cute, but the fit's all off. It's definitely not true to size because these should have fit me almost perfectly, and they're definitely at least 2 sizes off from what I would normally need. So for that reason, I'm just gonna have to give it a thumbs down. They just don't look good. I can't fix it with the belt. I'm gonna have to send them back, unfortunately. So, sad to end on a bad note, but the previous outfit I put together was really cute, so I will get a lot of views out of the other 2 items, and unfortunately, these ones won't work. All right, hopping in here for an update. So, I had my mom try on the pants that are a size 7 from what Fashion Nova says. And they fit more like a size 12 to 14. So there's definitely something wrong with their size that they have going on. But they look good on her. We'll see if we keep them or not. But I just wanted to give you a quick update on how the actual sizing worked for these pants. All right, so that has been me trying on Fashion Nova clothes I got for Black Friday. I know this was a very short haul. I only got 3 items. I was able to make a complete outfit out of it. The outfit wasn't really meant to go together. I didn't buy them to go together, and I think it shows. But I just wanted to try them all on so that you could see them and see a full outfit instead of me just trying on separate pieces of clothing. I wanted to see what I could pair with them so I could make a complete outfit look. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you want to see more of these videos, I have a couple more hauls that I've been doing, and I'm sure I'll do a couple more in the future. So if you want to see a specific brand, let me know down below. I'm always open to suggestions. I love shopping. I want to try new online stores. So yes, let me know what you want to see. And make sure to stick around and hang out with me some more. I post on Instagram a lot, and on Twitter as well, not as much as Instagram, but I am getting back into Twitter, so feel free to follow me on there, and I do post on Snapchat often. So if you want to come hang out with me, I'll link all those social medias down below. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. I'll be back on Sunday at 11 a.m. for a brand new video. Bye!